all this stuff happens at Dragon Con, and as far as getting ready for Dragon Con, we get our rooms the day that they open up.
Mm-hmm.
We get our couple of rooms, so we're set for the following September. But also what we have to do is plan what we're going to wear for this event,
yeah.
because we at this point, we do like 6-7 cosplays in a short amount of time. And so Mosley is constantly like, we're on group text, we're making phone calls, but Mosley loves to FaceTime. And so sometimes I don't feel like FaceTiming. just text me or just regular call me. And so I... For like a 2-month span, I was like, I'm not picking up your FaceTimes.
Mm.
You FaceTime me every day. I can't talk to you on the phone every day.
I understand it. I completely get it. There's some FaceTime etiquette, by the way. Let me
pause there?
You. I have never in life you can't just FaceTime someone out of blue.
No.
You gotta set it up with a text. You gotta set it up first.
Are you free?
Are you free? Exactly. Are you free for a FaceTime? Sure. Now you can't. You gotta warm me up for that thing.
Yeah.
You can't just jump in.
I FaceTime all you guys.
You do, and every time I think,
we talk about it.
We do. Hey. We've talked about this many times.
I want you to see my face. I want you to know my emotions.
Send a text first.
Hey,
FaceTime on the way. Something, just something.
Anything.
So I should be like FT incoming.
Yeah, that's it.
All right, bro. I'll be in the car with my kids sometimes. You know, and you want
to
FaceTime.
I'm
just saying.
Okay, but what if I'm at home naked?
I'm driving the car. Well,
then now you FaceTime naked, and now FaceTime naked. Now we naked. FaceTiming.
Nah, man.
So okay. Back to the story. So let me really tell the story.
Yeah, go ahead.
There I am sweating, building costumes, foam in my hair, got all glue on my fingers. I'm calling them because I'm wanna make sure this is great. Hey Austin. Nope, no answer. FaceTime's right. Hey Austin. FaceTime, nope. Awesome. FaceTime. No. Okay, that's cool. That's good. I done tried you about 15, 11 times. I'm not trying anymore. So we decided in January we were going to do serial characters, and he wanted to be Tony the Tiger. You're right. Okay, cool. I done called you. I done called you, and you didn't answer. So we get there, and I've got on like this nice, I'm doing the leprechaun, Lucky Leprechaun. I got on this nice vest and a top hat, and I got all the cool things on it, and my pants are all cool and sparkly and rhinestone. And then everyone else is all dressed all nice. It looks great. So he's like, hey, where's my stuff? I was like, oh, I got you. Give me a second. Give me a second. So I pull out this little bag. I'm talking like, this bag is like a Ziploc small, tiny bag. Throw it over to him. He's like, what's this? It's your costume. So he takes it out. It's a pair of tiger thongs and black fishnet shorts to go over top of it. And then I give him like a little tail and some headband. He goes, what's this? And I legit, in front of everyone, said, next time I call you, you better answer the phone. And so now, from June until September, if I call, he answers every single time.
Lesson learned. Lesson learned.
Oh, God.
That's great.
So that was the actual costume. You wasn't even like
a
joke
it.
Costume.
No,
that
was it.
So you had to rock Tony the Tiger on a thong and
just like a tiger print thong, a tiger tail, and then little tiger like headband with ears
knew,
on it.
Nobody knew who you were. Well, what are you? Oh, I'm Tony the Tiger. Oh,
how? That ain't great.
I was trying to like we'd be taking pictures because everybody's in serial stuff, so we take big group pictures. And legit, every time we're like, if you have a group at Dragon Con and you stop to take pictures, more people are gonna come up and take pictures. Because it's normally something, a group cosplay, that's interesting. And so legit, I could see people picking their phones up and then like making a face like, what the? All right, whatever. And I'm just like trying to do tiger stuff. Anytime we walk past people and they see that confusion, I'm like, they're great. Like, get it? Get it?
Like, it's okay. I mean.
Just walking around this con, cheeks out with fishnets on.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
You have a picture of that one?
I got like video of me playing DDR in it.
Oh, that's better.
Damn. Yeah, it's rough.
Do you want more? Of course you do.
Subscribe wherever you get your podcasts and feel the power.
Baby!